know, if you look at the folks that actually just got the, you know, the highest civilian awards in India, you know, just to have the opportunity to actually not just meet, but actually get to know them really well, you know, that is just an amazing experience. That is the power of Thai. You know, I became an entrepreneur a couple of years later. I was invited to become a charter member, and something crazy happened. Thai Tri-State was not doing too well, and Dr. Raj Lakhanpal, who's not here today, I saw their Sushma Lakhanpal's tag, but I don't think.
Yeah, so his son just came, so I just saw.
Yeah, so they're not here. So Raj Lakhanpal actually called me up. We got introduced by Kanwal Rekhi, who's one of the grandfathers of Thai. And came and said, you should go meet Jesse because he shows up to all the Thai charter retreats, but we need to start a chapter in New Jersey and Philadelphia. And so we started started this chapter, and Badri, who was on the other side of the border, and you know, we had a great run. And then, you know, now we have grown to a point where we actually have two independent charter members. In New Jersey and Philadelphia. So if you look at the mission of Thai about you know, networking, education and mentoring, it doesn't get better than that. And that's the amazing of thing about the vision and the values of the founders. They were so clear about the vision and the mission for this organization and the values that actually one of the professors, Dr. C.K. Pallad, who's no more now, he actually wrote down the House of Thai. And actually he wrote down what the culture of Thai needs to be. And we still live to that those values. And it was so kind of powerful that those things have not changed in over 25 years now. And last plug is around, many of you are here as charter members. You know, many of you are members. I was a member, and they became a charter member, became the founder of charter, became the president, and then I also had the opportunity to be at the Thai Global board for a couple of years. The global community of Thai is so powerful. Many of my current investors, many of my current mentors are the people who I met through Thai. So one of our major investors is Desh Deshpande. Who was one of the most amazing people you would ever meet in your life. If he happens to be your mentor and then an investor, I mean, it doesn't get any better than that, and it was only because of Thai. Thai does many global events. Thai-cons are the real kind of value, the Silicon Valley, Boston, Mumbai, Delhi. I mean, if you follow what happened in the Thai-con that happened in Mumbai just a couple of weeks ago. I mean, the who's who from Ratan Tata to, you know, Narayan Murthy's of the world, where Narayan Murthy actually touched Ratan Tata's feet as his guru and mentor. That actually is the power of Thai. And at the Global Charter Retreat that we have been going since actually our older kids, which are now 18 and 20, they were actually 2 and 4. We went to that, and we've been going almost every year since then. The friendships and the bonds that they have, the kids have made globally with the kids who they perhaps will only see once a year, that they actually have become, and you know, it also, they get to meet very smart people, they get inspired and so on. So this is a plug for the folks who might be on the fence to go to Almaty. Not easy to get to from the United States, I can tell you that. We're not only registered, we've actually done all the bookings. But it's going to be fun, so please consider that. Thank you.